in the days of Elijah. Welcome to the Apostles' Creed of Chrislam, which is Israel's new name now that they have inherited all mankind, Isaiah 54:3.